back to another episode of College Ballers. I'm your host, Dylan Hicks, and let's get right into it. So up first, the Duke Blue Devils have canceled their season opener against Gardner-Webb due to a positive COVID-19 test within the Gardner-Webb program, per Duke MBB on Twitter. The Blue Devils will now have their season opener against Coppin State this Saturday at 2 in Cameron Indoor Stadium. Look for the Blue Devils to win pretty easily. Next, the Auburn Tigers have imposed a self-ban on their 2021 postseason due to NCAA violations that have begun to pile up within the program and the eligibility of Sharif Cooper in question. The immediate future of the Auburn basketball program is in question due to the FBI beginning to crack down on corruption within the NCAA. Finally, CBS has ranked their top 25 college basketball programs of all time. The top five included Kansas at number 5, UCLA at number 4, Duke at number 3, my favorite team, North Carolina, at number 2, and Kentucky at number 1. Personally, I have to agree with CBS with their top 5. I think that they do it pretty well, considering all the alumni that have attended each school, what they've accomplished all time, not just recently or just in the past. And, of course, I'm glad to see my Tar Heels ranked higher than Duke, so that's fun. And I hate to see Kentucky over my Tar Heels, but, you know, you've got to say Kentucky is probably the best of all time. And that's going to do it for College Ballers. Thank you for watching. I'm your host, Dylan Hicks, and this is Dean News Network.